And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2. I'm the RPG chick. Last episode, we had a bit of a surprise. I was expecting to go down and fight things. I ended up bringing Grunt and Zaeed with us. You know, for maximum firepower. And they just ended up riding in the M44 Hammerhead the entire time. I've got to run back and fuel up.
Fuel reserves at 50%.
Thank you, we're here. Fear not. More probes, of course, and now we'll go help them out. We'll look over that system and see what there is. Pretty close. Faia? Let's go here first. Hito! While the ice mines of Vientel make a great deal of profit from ships passing through Faia's mass relay, the real money is made at Hito. As the only gas giant in the Faia gateway system, Hito is heavily developed by rival Helium 3 mining concerns. The world has 3 major and 26 minor moons, each of which is claimed by a different company. Those based on moons deeper into the gravity well tend to specialize on helium-3 extraction and refining, while those on the further moons specialize in refueling surfaces and shipment. Excuse me. The local economy is driven by black marketeering, backroom deals, and cutthroat business. Each company attempts to sabotage its rival's facilities while protecting their own moon. This has led to open corporate warfare 3 times in the last century. All the major mercenary groups have offices in the Hito planetary system, though the Blue Suns enjoy a home team advantage, shipping in cheap logistical supplies from Zorya. Population 953,000, of course, is not all on the planet, but its moons, and the capital is none, but the largest port is Shoal Prime. Poor in resources. Wah, wah. I will, however, take all the platinum I can get. Which is not that much right now.
Launching probe.
Wish we could find a planet with more Ezo on it. Here we go.
Launching probe.
I can barely see that, though. There we go.
Launching probe.
Ignoring the iridium and palladium, which is definitely have enough of that. Oh, iridium, yeah. Did I say... I meant iridium and palladium, I'm not sure what I said, actually. Okay, we're done here. Oh, look at this tiny little thing! So small! Though a dwarf planet, Vientel's large amounts of water have led to heavy development by water-cracking industries seeking to turn the planet into hydrogen-oxygen fuel for startup thrusters. The surface is blanketed with habitation modules, mining equipment, and cracking stations. Cracking? Water cracking? I don't know what that is. Since the initial development of Ilium in the nearby Tassal system, the radius of Viantel has decreased by 2 kilometers, indicating removal of over 72,000 cubic kilometers of ice. Some groups are concerned that the rate of loss may cause instability in the remaining structure. Population 10,400, capital none, but the largest port is Kylios Station 04. Okay, very cold there. Rich in minerals, nice. Is that platinum I see?
Probe away.
Probe away, so it's three different things it says. Palladium, iridium. Oh my. Might as well, right?
Launching probe.
Technically, I guess worth it for almost 5,000 palladium. Too much platinum. Here we go.
Probe launched.
25,000, I believe. I think we still have to do some other prerequisites on a research project, but at least we'll have it, you know? For when we get them.
Probe launched.
Alright, we're done. Oh, done here. Zorya is here. We're gonna go to this tiny little thing first. Emaean, I guess. Emaean is a small cratered rock. Its crust contains various light metals, though none in any concentration worth the trouble of mining. While the rest of the Faia system has seen extensive industrialization, Emaean lies fallow. It is rich, though. Rich! So far rich in stuff I don't need. Oh my. Check that out. What I want is the platinum, so if the platinum goes up more, that's good. No. Going down, going down, down. Alright, looks like right here, I guess.
Probe away.
Over 25,000 platinum. Cool. Really need the iridium. Really, it's just palladium and iridium. Alright. Now we go to Zorya to help Zaeed. We can't even scan this? There's no scan. Look at that. Mud, sweat, and spores is how Blue Sun's mercenaries characterized the planet that gave birth to their home office. This lush garden world is known for heavy plant and fungal life, creating spectacular jungle zones over much of its 8 continents. Despite persistent problems with rot and rust, Zorya attracts investors and corporations from all throughout the galaxy. since it has exploited only a fraction of its potential resources. The Blue Suns dominate security contracts on Zorya so much that residents describe them less like a monopoly and more like a conquering regime. Colony founded in 2160, population 148 million, capital is Thun. And stuff. Gravity identical to that of Earth. Pressure much the same. The days are only 4 and a fraction longer. Years are twice as long. I like looking at such things. So I guess the Blue Suns, because they're here, because they stake a claim on this, that means we can't scan it. They dominate the scanning, I guess, as well as the security contracts. First planet we can't scan. How odd. Okay, so this is going to be my mission with him, so I think it's just going to be me and him, like it was with, crap. Who was? A roguish character. What's her name? This one. Kasumi. Oh, we can cycle her appearance. Okay, he's already in. Okay, and we can add someone else. Okay, I'm gonna bring Grunt because he's pissed off. He just got to ride the M44 Hammerhead last time. Didn't even get to use his brand new shotgun or anything. What a shame. So this time we do have another member with us. I chose their stuff last time. Claymore heavy shotgun. Well, I'm gonna give him the Vindicator, actually. So both these guys are gonna have that. So we're gonna hear shots of 3, I guess? 5-round bursts? Now squad members, I believe they don't ever run out of ammo, do they? Eviscerator shotgun shuriken, yeah. Yeah, we'll do this. Except cool. I like that little theme before it was overpowered by the shuttle. He is one messed up looking dude. Is he blind in one eye? Because he looks like he is, but no mention of it, right? Oh yeah, our guns are definitely out this time.
Blue Sun's communications. Stay tight and look out for ambushes.
Alright. We'll let us save. Okay. I like being able to save. So I'm supposed to go that way. What's up here? It's not there. Something up there. Yeah, big old bunch of nothing up here.
Squad Bravo, a shuttle landed near your location. Check it out.
Here we go. Keep close.
Here we go, huh? Can I use the trees as cover? No. I thought I heard other people walking. Dead bodies. It's up there. Nothing. Rocks.
shot in the back and left to rot. That's definitely Vito's style.
Vito.
Let's push ahead.
Vito, huh? What the hell is that? Is that a little monkey? That looks like the little monkey we found on one of those worlds in Mass Effect 1. Stay alert and all that stuff. I don't see anything I can use as cover. Like, it doesn't let me use this stuff as cover. Monkey walking that way. Dun, 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 dun. I'm afraid.
Bravo, take a position. Likely these people are not runaways.
They're gonna injure these things. Well, they look a little different than the monkeys. They're so cute. They're gonna get killed in this freaking firefight. I could probably shoot and kill them if I wanted to, but that would be so sad. I bet you they're right after this rock.
Fire. Report to base! Armed intruders incoming at the southern checkpoint!
Where are they? Oh, here's cover.
We got company.
Yeah, these buttons move. Incendiary. I can't see my target. I can't see these stinkers over here. Thank you for moving. Thank you very much. Oh, I don't want to charge. No, no, no. Negative. I can't undo? Oh, well, here I go.
Worthless. Impact shot.
Hold up. What am I using? Machine. I am using that now, right?
Okay.
Oh, I didn't even mean to hit that. I hit the wrong.
Reinforcements incoming. We got your backs.
Heavy weapon. Get down.
I would love to pull this guy, not charge. What the hell is this? Fenris mech? Crap. Where'd you jump off of? That was pretty hefty. Thumping around over there. Credits. Is there something up there? Because I hear all this thumping. That's you walking? He's really heavy, I guess. That's rocks. So yeah, I saw the cover and I ran for it, so that worked out. Can I? I don't suppose I can get up there, can I? Fell back, but Only for so long, right? Down the drawbridge.
Santiago, if any of you retreat while the intruders are still alive, I'll kill you myself.
Yeah. Well, they fell back, didn't they?
Get the hell back out there.
Vido. Sounds like he hasn't changed.
Huh. You know this guy?
I get the feeling you have a past with this, Vido.
I knew he was a sadistic bastard back when we started the Blue Suns. The Suns only got meaner after he staged his little coup 20 years ago. So, yeah, we have a past.
You founded the Blue Suns?
Why didn't anyone tell me you founded the Blue Suns?
Because it's not common knowledge. Vido wiped me out of the records. He ran the books, I led the men. Worked real well for a while. Then Vido decided to start hiring Batarians. Cheaper labor, he said. Goddamn terrorists, I said.
Hmm. So you were a silent partner at best.
20 years is a long time to hold a grudge.
A grudge? Vido turned my men against me.
Watch it, mister.
He paid 6 of them to restrain me while he put a gun to my head and pulled the trigger. For 20 years, I've seen that bastard every time I closed my eyes, every time I sighted down on a target, every time I heard a gunshot.
Must be a lot
Don't
of times.
You call that a goddamn grudge?
Well, we've already asked these things. The amount of fights you've been in, the people you've shot, that must be a lot of times. How did you survive, anyway?
You survived a gunshot to the head?
Yeah. And you survived your ship getting disintegrated. A stubborn enough person can survive just about anything.
And lucky,
Rage
too.
Is a hell of an anesthetic.
There must be an element of luck, as well. If Shepard wasn't as well known for the figure she is, they wouldn't have bothered resurrecting her. Well, let's go.
We better get moving.
Squads mass at the gatehouse now.
They know we're here. Bring it on, you son of a bitch.
And we know they're at the gatehouse. So this doesn't open up, it just lets us cross. I thought it might open up a new area back there, possibly, but no. What the hell's that? Where'd that come from? I don't like, what was that noise?
Squad Charlie, Delta, mass at the gatehouse.
Where's this gatehouse? Is that it? 400 palladium. Awesome. Cool. Love when you can see the other planets and stuff. We save. Yeah, they're letting us save. Is this the gatehouse? They're gonna let us open the door, huh? Vito, I presume?
Zaeed Masani. You finally tracked me down.
Vito.
I like their armor.
Don't be stupid, Zaeed. I have a whole company of bloodthirsty bastards behind me, ready to kill or be killed on my command.
What was that?
Actually,
was something...
take your shot. Give my men a reason to put you down like the mad dog you are. Again.
It didn't work the first time, did it? Cool.
What was that? Gone nearsighted, old friend.
Burn, you son of a bitch.
He did it on purpose. Awesome.
You just signed your death warrant, Masani.
Sounds so calm.
What the hell are you doing?
He's gonna blow this place sky high.
Opening the gate.
Warn me next time.
Next time you're gonna blow something up, I want to know about it first.
Vito was confident. Had a lot of men. Now he's lost the home field advantage. If we keep up the pressure, no way he's getting out of here alive.
That has nothing to do with you telling me what you're gonna do. Especially when it comes to something like that. You do what I tell you.
You don't make a move unless I know about it first.
This is my mission. Remember that. I came here to kill Vido Santiago. You want my help on your mission? You better make damn sure that man dies today.
Keep to the mission, or else.
Stick to the mission, Zaeed, or we're gonna have a problem.
And boom.
I think maybe we already do. I want Vito dead, Shepard. Whatever the cost.
Trying to rein this guy in, you know? Oh, crap. Hi!
Take it!
Well, that was enough to kill him outright. Ooh, we got palladium. Wait, I wanted the palladium, not cover. Oh my. Ah, oh, okay. Can't pass up that palladium. We already have some, probably more than we can ever use. Oh, I see you.
Help! We're trapped! We can't get to the gas valves to shut them off! The whole place is gonna blow!
There's workers here too?
No time. Vito's probably halfway to the shuttle docks by now.
You suggest we leave them?
You're willing to watch these people die?
Damn right I am. We stop to help these people and Vito gets away. And if he gets away, I'm blaming you.
Get loyalty. We have to save these people.
We're here to free these people. We're going in.
Woo, grab them.
I knew this was a mistake. If we're gonna do this, we'd better get to it.
There's a long pause there. Oh. Saving just in case something blows up in my face. Like that, and ends up ending me. Bypass stuff here. Lucky. Oh wow. That was the easiest one yet. Wow. I don't know if these blue sun workers are back here at all. Oh! Redirect the fuel. Oh, that works. We could actually go through here. Alright guys, cross over. Everyone over. We're gonna salvage a generator pipe. I don't see how a generator pipe would be useful technology. Who said that? I didn't hear anybody.
The doors won't open until the fire's out! We're going to die!
I don't want to run because I don't want to run into stuff. But I do actually want to hurry. Up here.
Can use this.
Heavy weapon upgrade. Cool. Can these guys get out now? Oh, I can't go back down to help them. Alright, you guys are on your own. Can't go back. Secondary objective complete. At least they're running out, I see them. Cool. It only took a couple minutes. A lot of palladium around here. What's that? Oh, nothing. That way. What's down this way? Nothing. Was this a firestorm?
This is valuable.
Huh. M451 firestorm acquired. Oh, it's a flamethrower. Cool. I guess I'll save this for the big baddie. Oh, it's like a android? Is that a person in there? Well, there's probably a person in there. Blue Sun's person. Merc. I guess we're going out that way, but let's see what's over here. Nothing. There's power cells here.
Lock and load.
What? Servos. Cool. That's where we came from. This is where you sit in your chair and look at that. Huge door. Vault. Looks like from out of like Fallout or something. Now I can change my weapons, but I'm not gonna do that right now. Could check out that new weapon. Oh, it's not letting us save now.
First person to bring me Masani's head gets something special in their paycheck.
Oh. Oh no. No. No.
Duck.
I'm stuck.
Engaging hostiles.
Blue Suns, I took your life. Now I'm taking it again.
Hostiles at our nine.
Crap.
Take a knee now, Zaeed. Maybe I'll forget this ever happened.
Oh, I hate this crap. And they haven't let me save, so we're like. Auto save. Okay, good, I'm back here.
First person to bring me Masani's head gets something special in their paycheck.
Just stay away from this frickin' thing.
You brought Shepard with you, and you still don't have a chance.
I'm hanging out here.
I took your blue sons. I took your life. Now I'm taking it again. Take a knee now, Zaeed, and maybe I'll forget this ever happened.
He's not coming. Not yet, anyway.